not.
I say in the game it's all about results,
but in practice.
So, Bert, you're happy with what you just did.
No, but
you're happy with what you just did.
As a hitter, but even as a hitter,
dude, maybe you could question.
This is the thing, though, because if you're actually doing your job, you're trying to learn from every single BP.
Yes.
Even in a game, it's not just about the result. That matters because if you get too many cap, you're like, hey,
I honestly.
You're not gonna sit there and be like,
oh,
okay,
I'm gonna be barrel.
To me, no, it's never just about
hitter just
in the cages though.
Yeah, in the cages a cap is a win for the pitcher. Yes it is.
I didn't even know that's a basic.
See, that's the thing that I do.
Good hitters are good. Even if they're very good. because they're bad. Stays through the
same. Thank you. Look at that.
I'll give you that. I'll give you that. That's true.
How do you want those?
No, I mean, that makes sense. Okay.
No, that's pretty far.
I don't know how you can mistake what I was trying to bring.
Pulling each other right now, playing grab ass right now, finishing each other's jokes. Why don't you find a room and go stroke each other up?
We will.
Because you were a real animal in that championship challenge.
Right? I was getting out.
Coach Mo.
How many you want him throwing? 20?
Yeah. Let me know when it gets to 20.
Three more is fine.
Cap shot
at
some arbitrary spot. It's
all the
there were three.
It got
the
third.
Good pitch, Jack.
No, 87-88.
Shut up.
That's what the gun says.
What is it?
It's not kidding.
That
makes it look easy.
No. This is different than easy and it just not mean it either.
Come stand back here.
Hey man. Hey man.
You're high.
Guys, the fact of the matter is velocity's just a number.
So is age.
Get in the fucking box and be a ball or don't. It doesn't matter if it's not that high. It's just a number.
Break the ball. He's just gonna rep on five or six of them, just go in the middle with it.
I don't understand why.
Hey, so what is rep around? Breaking
balls.
86.
Just getting a feel for it, Jack.
Hold it.
Two more and he's done. Let's go fastball here. One fastball and you're done, Jack.
We actually can